Okay, so I'm now turning the corner to head to the bus stop, and I wanted to show these cute little houses to you. I know Ruthie would really appreciate how cute and sweet they look in the backyards. Swedes don't take up a lot of space, but they really do like to decorate their spaces, especially probably in the summertime when they only have about 3 months. Really nice summer weather. So, this is my view before I turn the corner. Like you can see way in the background, some kind of old building. I'm not for sure where I'm going today. I might go take a swim or a bath is what I might do. I'm not exactly where I planned to be, but I'm definitely where I'm supposed to be in this moment. Back to you in a bit.